SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to reset home screen on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're finding it difficult to locate specific apps on your iPhone, or if you would like to alphabetize all of the third-party apps that you've downloaded, then there's an option that lets you do this. So if you want to reset your iPhone home screen, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. Then you can scroll to the bottom of this menu and choose the Transfer or Reset iPhone option. Now you can choose Reset at the bottom of this screen, and then you're going to choose the Reset Home Screen Layout button. Now you can just confirm that this will reset your home screen layout to its factory defaults, which means that all the default iPhone apps are going to be listed first, and then any apps that you've downloaded from the App Store will be listed after that in alphabetical order. So if that's what you want to happen, then you can tap the Reset Home Screen button. And then after a moment or two, your iPhone will have completed the reset, so you can go back and see what the home screen looks like by default. And then if you swipe left, you're going to see that the other apps that you've downloaded are listed in alphabetical order.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.